In a three-cornered fight in Pasir Ris-Punggol GRC, the Singapore Democratic Alliance says it is more confident of higher and greater support than any other party. The People's Action Party and the People's Voice are also contesting. Party Chief Desmond Lim says the SDA is more concerned about how they can serve residents better rather than how the other two parties are going to perform. He believes the residents will give his party the mandate to represent them in Parliament.